Sundt connected with Bedrock when they were very early on, but their deep understanding of how to leverage technology to solve real-world problems really stood out amongst all of the other tech partners that we were looking at. The more complicated our world gets, the more complicated it is to build infrastructure, and there's a huge labor shortage in our market. And so we need alternative ways to take the people that we have and make them more productive.
We'll never have enough people. So we use technology as a force multiplier. Innovation is one of our core values. We're always looking ways to be more efficient, to be more effective, to be safer, for better quality. And it's hard for me to think of an innovation that aligns more closely with our core business than Bedrock. It's a dynamic environment where people are all over the ground. The machines have a far reach, they move very fast. And for an excavator that can watch out for people, what safety person wouldn't want that on the job site?
Using the Bedrock products to help us deliver construction services is a massive game changer. The value of Bedrock technology on our jobs isn't just about schedule compression, or as we're working, it's quantifying exactly what we're doing and allowing us to understand performance, peak performance, what slowed our teams down. With Bedrock tools, it becomes a matter of fact.
Outfitting an existing machine with Bedrock technology is fairly simple. All of the sensors and the cameras are bolted onto the machine using existing holes. We're gonna be at the point of autonomous construction equipment before we know it. And we're gonna be to the point where the equipment can follow a model and do the excavation and the compaction. And I think that improving the pace and the production and the efficiency of our equipment is gonna get us to a point where we have an advantage over our competitors.
When there is a good, compelling use of technology, our industry picks it up lightning fast. Because of Bedrock's deep understanding and appreciation for what it takes to use robotics safely, it's made it very, very easy to partner with them and deploy Bedrock technology on our jobs.